2020 is a tough year because of the pandemic going around the world. But 2019 was no less, as we said goodbye to some of the most beloved and best known YouTubers. So today we are going to look on 5 YouTubers who passed away too soon. The first name on the list is Desmond Amofa, also known as Etika, the 29-year-old YouTuber who was known for hosting live streams and creating videos covering video games. He had almost 130,000 subscribers on his YouTube channel. But at one point he had more than 800,000 subscribers before his channel was removed. He was found dead in June 2019 after being reported missing. Before his disappearance, he posted a concerning video titled "I am sorry" that had fans very worried. "I should not have pushed so many people away. Now I got nobody," Etika said before his death. "You know, I wasn't suicidal before. I really was not. But one thing I didn't realize is that the walls are closing in on me so fast. I really had no intention of killing myself, but I would always push it too far. I guess I am mentally ill," he said before his death. The second name on the list is Corilla Berry. He was an Austrian-American social media star. He had almost 400,000 subscribers and 49.2 million views on his YouTube channel. He posted his last video on the same day when he was killed in a drunk driving accident on May 10, 2020 in Los Angeles, United States. The YouTuber was celebrating his 25th birthday with Ink Master star Daniel Silva when the duo crashed the McLaren sports car they were driving. Following the accident, Daniel, who was behind the wheel, was charged with murder. At the time of his death, Corey was a member of C4 House alongside fellow YouTubers JC Kalin and Crawford Collins. The third name on the list is Grant Thompson. Grant Thompson was a creator and the star of the viral YouTube series The King of Random that conducted DIY projects and experiments. The King of Random YouTube channel have over 12.5 million subscribers and 3.6 billion views on YouTube. He passed away in a paragliding accident at the age of 38 in southern Utah in July 2019. It is with great sadness to inform everyone that Grant Thompson passed away last night. Grant had love and appreciation for his fans. A statement on his page read at the time of his death. The fourth name on the list is Emily Hartridge. Emily Hartridge, also known as Emily Hart, was a YouTuber and television presenter from London, England. She had 354,000 subscribers on YouTube and almost 142.3 million views on her channel. The 35-year-old YouTuber passed away 4 days after she posted her last video, 10 Reasons to Get a Younger Boyfriend, in July 2019 following a tragic scooter accident. Her channel was known for videos on relationship, love, and her personal life, and her boyfriend Jake Hazel was known to make an appearance or two. The fifth name on the list is Beyonce Devins. She was a teenager from Utica, New York. Not technically a YouTuber, Beyonce Devins, who was very popular influencer on Instagram, was murdered by a fellow online gamer in July 2019 after attending a Nicole Dolenganger concert. The murderer proceeded to post photos of a dead body on Instagram before he was arrested. Well, that's it for the video, guys. On that note, we will catch you guys in the next one. Goodbye.